everybody. I want to do some more vlogs here, but because I'm going to be referring to show results and that kind of thing, I wanted to The show on Sunday, Memorial Day weekend, was Katai's second real dressage show. It was a schooling show. It was the second time that she's done this schooling show. We did this show last year in 2016, and I did intro C, and we scored 35.25%. And this is not, I don't know if you can see that, this is not eventing scores. This is dressage scores. Here are the comments. You can pause this if you want to read them. So not a great test, but I felt like it was really successful. So this year we entered the same show. For the schooling show, I entered training level one and intro C this year. Training level one was first, and then intro C wasn't until 11:15 or something like that. And then because I was riding with somebody else, she wasn't done until 3:30. So I knew it was going to be a long day, which was perfect for Katai for standing tied at the trailer. We've had issues loading Katai in the trailer, and then last year riding her near the open trailer that the judges sit in at the end of the arena was part of what caused her to melt down. So it felt almost worse than last year. The only thing that really went better is that I actually got the canter, and the canter was one of the best parts of the test. So this year we scored 50.22, and our collective marks were way better. Lots more fives and sixes. And this was in the same arena that the one last year was. So it felt like we had made good strides. Brought her back to the trailer, tied her. She was doing really, really well. For this being her second show, she was standing tied to the trailer really decently. Even when her friend left, she wasn't causing too much of a scene. So then we went for intro C. Then I learned it was in an indoor, and I was like, yes, we've got this. We're gonna do so well. We had a bit more time to warm up, which was great. She was definitely getting a little bit tired, and she was getting a little bit lazy.
Thank you.
we got a 64. And our collective marks were much better, 6s and 6.5s. And I got a 6.5 for effective use of the aids versus the 4.5 that I got from that morning, which is really great. And we got a lot more 5s and 6s, which is awesome. So I was really, really happy with that. But the only reason that I knew the only reason that that second test had really been successful is that it was an indoor. So if we can only get 64% on intra-C in an indoor at a schooling show, I was really worried. Well, I wasn't worried. I had very, very low hope. My instructor is amazing, and at least we knew some of the things we needed to work on. And so she parked her trailer in this grassy strip outside of the barn. And so she opened it up and she stood in there and I rode around near it. And I made huge progress there, but you know, it's a little bit different when you're at a showgrounds. So I entered training level 1 and training level 2. This time, this show, my first test was at 10 something, I think. And then my second test wasn't until 4:19, so it was another really, really long day. But I didn't need to start as early, which is great because I'm so much more of a night owl. I got on her, got to the warm-up, and through our warm-up, she just started to relax a little bit and calm down. She just needed to move forward and stretch her legs a little bit. So she started to do a lot better. And I was having like, hey, this is a little bit, I have a little bit of hope. And I had that first test was in a field that's kind of off by itself in a farm field. And the judges were in a minivan truck thing instead of a trailer. So I was like, yay, this will be our best test of the day. Like, this is our best opportunity to do pretty well. So we got a 62.826, which I'm really happy about. And we got some really nice comments. We got quite a few 7s and 6.5s and 6s with just a couple of 5s in there for her walk, which makes perfect sense. I actually got a 7 on my position and a 6.5 on my effective use of the aids. And as you can see, we got first place. So we got blue ribbon and some glassware. Little vase. So I was so happy. I couldn't believe that I got first. I ended up only being in a class of 2 people. And after that test, I learned that that was the friendly judge who was more kind. And so I kind of just wrote off my second test and thought that one's in the arena that's way busier in the middle of everything with a trailer in it. It was a really hot day in Minnesota. Coats had been waved. They waved them at 76 degrees, which probably only happens in Minnesota. And again, like I kind of went, it is what it is. It's a tougher test. You know, all of these things are sort of against us. It was also a much bigger class, but I got a 65.726, and you can see I got first, yes. So for that test, we got another blue ribbon in a bigger class and some really pretty glassware. Woo. So here's the test. There is 1-4 for our halt at the beginning, which was miserably bad. And then lots of 7s and 6.5s. And if that hadn't been a 4, we would have had a really high score. She even got 6.5s on her walk work, which is awesome for her, especially at a show. And then I got not only a 7 for position, but a 7 for effective use of the aids, which is so cool. She tried to break in our second canter circle, and I was like, oh no, you're not. And I booted her, and she like leapt forward, but she leapt forward in like stride and then just kept going, so. But I'm so happy. I can't believe that we did that well. And the first place ribbons have more to do with small classes. I certainly don't expect to win these classes ever again, but that was such a cool experience for our first rated show and gave me a lot of confidence that we actually are capable of doing this. And I think, again, it's not so much the first places, but the scores to me really speak to the fact that we're ready to be doing this. And yeah, thanks for watching. I will hopefully get this edited and get this up and then get some more vlogs done and posted soon because I'd really like to do some more. All right, thanks.